name that is above every other name. Today it shall be lifted up. Father, we pray for your spirit to go forth to the earth, into this world right now, O Lord, that it will pierce every heart, every being that lives and breathes today, even as they worship you today, Lord. Let there be a realization of how big you are, of how great you are, of how big your name is, of how you can change the impossibles. You can make everything possible because your name is great. Your name is big, O God. Your name is Yahweh.
Above all, your name is
is Yahweh. Oh, yeah. My soul sings, my soul sings, my soul sings. God, today we declare that you are Yahweh, the name above every other name. We thank you for consuming us by your love today, oh God. We thank you for showing how real, how big, how real your fire is in our lives, Lord. We thank you for your spirit. We thank you for your presence. We know that today a new thing is going to begin in the lives of your people, for those who have come expectant for what you are going to do in their lives, Lord. Today, a new thing will birth forth. A new thing will be done in their lives. You change the impossibilities. You enable all things by your love for God. So today we pray your power, your glory, your spirit rest upon your people, Lord. Rest upon them. Rest upon them. We thank you, God. We worship you. You are great. Indeed, you are great. You are big. You are majestic. You are wonderful, powerful. You are glorious, oh Lord. We thank you and we worship you. In Jesus' name, amen.